Hello! Now, I just want to have a quick look into the story behind this beer. Did he tell us when was me, Adam, and Rob? Rob from Opzine, Adam from Adam's Craft Beer Channel. Check those channels out. So they told us at the brewery, when I picked this up, and, you know, it's, you have a few beers and you talk about other stuff and some of it gets lost in translation. So before I came into the, wanted to review this beer, I thought I'd a quick look back and read up about this beer. I didn't realise there was so much information. I thought for a quick 2 minutes, I could like brief reminder what, there's loads. It's like, it's not only, it's a collaboration with the Yeastie boys. Not only the way they've done this sour is unique, but the tea as well. And they've gone to, went to Bollands and picked up two teas, Ruby and Leningrad. Leningrad is a blend of Earl Grey, lemon pieces and stuff like that, and Ruby is like a pea from like a pea sort of tea, and they use the leaves from that, and that's come from South Africa. So there's your teas, but the way they've done the sour as well is basically it's called kettling. It's supposed to like a quicker, more efficient way to make a sour. All that and bunch of really interesting links are in the description below. Definitely check all that out. I think I've mentioned everything. But yeah, Yeastie Boys did make a really nice tea beer themselves. One of my favourite beers. And I managed to chat to the guy last year. Really nice guy. Stuart from the Yeastie Boys. For some reason, every time I say Yeastie Boys, I think Beastie Boys. But anyway. I had the collaboration with Keith and Cloudwater the other day. Lovely beer. Slight cloudiness. Did have this on tap. It was a little too cold for me initially, so I let it slowly drink, but it was a lovely tasty beer. I think my favourite one of the day was probably, there was a lot, probably the Imperial Stout. But yeah, anyway. Cloudy, looks a little bit like Limbala. Little bit of Limbala in the aroma, a little bit of white bread. Slight bitterness there. Yeah, I need to go back to Babushka. I haven't been, it's a Russian tea room in Halifax, in West Yorkshire. And I was chatting to the owner at Cloudwater and says, you've got to check it out. It's the amazing teas that you can do. They have. Anyway, cheers. Initially, you get lemon barley. It's really nice bitterness from the lemons. You get a little bit of earthiness from Earl Grey. I've not had a Ruby tea before, so I can't specify. I've had Earl Grey's. I've had several variations of blended teas as well, which is what a Leningrad is. It's a blended tea. Right, so it's a kettle sour infused with Leningrad Earl Grey tea. They don't specify the Rubia, but what I found out on the internet, it says it's got Rubia tea as well. But as I said, all that information is in the description below. So basically, I'm guessing Yeastie Boys came over to brew with Cloudwater. They've used American Pale Ale yeast. The style is a kettle sour. Again, if you want to know about kettle sours, put a bunch of links in the description below. But yeah, oh, just remember something. They've also used a form of bacteria. Now, that's what... and this bacteria that they've used is normally used in making yogurts and stuff like that. I put all that information as well. So, really nice beer. First time I've had it in bottle. On keg, it was lovely. But, great time at Cloudwater. Definitely recommend visiting Cloudwater at their brew tap. You take care.